So hello guys, welcome back to my channel Trisha Bhakwet, and so today I'm going to make a bookmark at home without paper. So let's get started. So you need a rubber band, long rubber band that you will get it at home or a stationery shop, a waste piece of paper. Now you have to fold it in half. Now you have to cut this shape like an arrow. How I am showing, you have to do that way only. Give it a proper shape. You have to make like a triangle. So yeah, I've made it. So now I will take a rubber band and I will put rubber band inside the chart paper of the arrow. Now we have to apply glue on the front side. Only you have to apply glue, and where is the line, you have to keep some space. You don't stick the glue on that side, so the arrow should be moved. That's why you have to keep a space like this way. I'm showing you like that. Only you have to follow my steps. A waste piece of paper also you can take. Now we have to press it nicely. So now this is my school circular. Kept it aside, but I don't know now where I was reading. So now I will take this rubber band that is a bookmarker. Or otherwise you can take your notebook or a file also. So please, it is not working on a paper. So the paper folds, that's why it is not working properly. So now let's try in a book or a file. So see, like this way. Let's see if it is working or not. Yeah, I closed it. I don't know where I am. So I will, after reading, I will keep that point at same line. So when I close my file, I will know where was I am reading. See, now I know where I am reading. So I will continue that line reading. Like this way, you can keep it any position. So this was my today's video. I hope you like it very much. So like my video, share my video, and subscribe to my channel Trisha Bhakwet. Till now, okay, tata, bye bye, love you all, bye bye. And this is the space saver. You can carry it in a compass or a pocket also.